Alright, so welcome back. Today we're gonna have a sex on the beach. Oh, so guys, tell me what you think about when I said sex on the beach. What you guys think? Oh, it's nice, don't. Oh, well, I'm talking the cocktail, sex on the beach, and today is that what I'm gonna make. Alright, so let's get to it. So, I have a glass with the ice chilling. So, I'm gonna get my shaker. It's a standard shaker, not a Boston one. And you know what? What I'm gonna get next is our best friend. You know what is a bartender best friend? Yes, man. Nice. My ice and the shaker. But first, do a little speed snap.
I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you like giving your pain away.
Give it a little story. Alright, so we're going to show the beach part on it. So this is the beach.
Yeah, I got one virgin, got one in that
day. Alright, that yellow. Alright, so we have the beach in it now. So we're going to make the sex. No. So we got vodka. Pour a little bit in it. So I'm gonna pour it over the ice. Here I have it, the sex on the beach, garnish. Put it on there. There I have it, it's a sex on the beach. You can try this recipe out. It's good, man. Go have yourself a sex on the beach someday.